and Theros. Lady Athena broke sharp, along with Get Out of the Way, Good Speed, and right there is Good and Sassy, who's moving up toward the inside as they make this dash toward the half-mile pole. On the outside, it's Discreet Deal, and toward the rail is Good and Sassy and Gerard Malosom with 5,118 career wins, and on his last one, Good and Sassy is vying for the lead with Discreet Deal, and Lady Athena joins them as the sharp start, Get Out of the Way, is running in fourth. Potts Paycheck and the Blue Silks in fifth at the 3.5 as they round the far turn. Then comes Island Gold with the newcomer Mo Farras as they go inside the final 3 furlongs. Trailers are for the inside Francis and Friends and Delightful Halo. Quota with 21.66 seconds. These maiden fillies come through the top of the stretch. On the outside, Island Gold is sweeping with Potts Paycheck and the Blue Silks. For the inside is Lady Athena, Good and Sassy has the drop back, and charging now is Mo Farras, and here she comes with 1 furlong to go. Mo Farras sending now an Island Gold, who just clings on. Mo Farras coming full on. Lady Athena, Potts Paycheck is worth it. Francis and Friends, they're close to home. It's Island Gold and Mo Farras. Mo Farras trying to get up, and Island Gold digs in. Bobber, Island Gold was there with Juan Vargas and Mo Farras. Photo finish.
To over 5,000 winners, 5,118 to be exact. This man has ridden in nearly 33,000 races, and he did it for the last time today. G Money, everybody. Woo! Beloved here in the state of Louisiana, tremendous career. And Gerard, you're going to move on to second stage of, your life in the racing game, which it is a life.
Yes, sir. Racing industry is like my second family. You know, I've been treated so well over the years. And, I'm ready to move on and become an agent. And I'm going to have me a young, upcoming bug rider. And I'm going to have Joe Stokes right here. He's coming up on 2,000 wins. And I'll be glad to work for him and see where that takes me.
How tough of a decision was it for you?
We've been talking about it the last, 20 years? No. we've been talking about it the last couple of years, me and the wife, and we set up really nice now. We're in really good shape. We saved our money. We did good in this game, and we dodged a lot of bullets and didn't get broken up too bad, and God has really blessed us, really has blessed us.
You've been doing this for a long, long time, riding always in your blood. Why are there so many great riders from the state of Louisiana?
They say there's so many because of all the bush tracks coming up, Every town had a bush track where they had match races where he started riding at 8 years old. And I managed to ride a few races at the Busch track, but not much. It was towards the end of me beginning my career where it was kind of shutting down the Busch track. So I didn't get that much experience, but I got a lot of experience on the farm.
Now, you've ridden, you know, a lot of important winners over the years. You won a lot of races in the state of Louisiana. I remember when you came to Churchill Downs and won the Lucas Classic on Mocito Rojo for Shane Wilson, who won the training title. You've met so many people over the years. You've ridden for so many trainers over the years. When you look back and think about all those memories, what do you most reflect on?
Oh, man, there's so many. There's so many great trainers that give me opportunities, you know. I look back on Manuel Roman, that gave me my start since I was 13 years old. I mean, he was a big part of me getting where I am today. And, you know, top trainers like Asmussen and Tom Amos, that's been so good to me, and Shane Wilson, and so many trainers that give me opportunities over the last 40 years. I mean, it's just so many I need to thank, and just, you know, I thank them all, but there's so many that I really owe a hug to for all they did for me, you know. But overall, my wife is the backbone of everything I do. Without her, I never got halfway where I'm at today. And we've been together since we're 15 years old, and she's been my rock, though.
Now, one last question for you. You're going to stay in the game. You're going to be a jockey agent. What are you going to miss most?
Oh, coming to the finish line, the last eighth of a mile. Very much. Very much.
It's been a pleasure to watch your career. It's been a pleasure to cover you over the years. And I wish you all the successes. We'll see you around, Gerard.
Yes, sir. Yes, Joe. Thank you so much for everything.
All right, everybody. G-Money. No other way to put it. Legend here in the state of Louisiana. He'll be around Gerard Melanson's last ride.